Hello everyone, this is Hieroth. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, after his awakening, Link began exploring the Great Plateau. He raised the Great Plateau Tower, among others, and explored the Oman Au Shrine to complete the Magnesis Trial. Now we'll explore three other shrines throughout the Great Plateau. For the main quest, the Isolated Plateau. We'll start with the one in the Eastern Abbey to the southeast. I advise against making a frontal approach to that camp over there. There's a pond here. Well, well. Looks like a chest. Open up. We get some amber. Alrighty. An ancient screw. But do be careful around these things. They're not all ruined. Well, hey, frog. A hot-footed frog. Not hot-footed enough. And a summer-winged butterfly. Hey there, Froggy. Another ancient screw. Well, well. There is a guardian now. Ancient spring. You can see guardians depicted on the map. An ancient spring. Be careful of their laser beams. They hurt bad. At this point, Link would not survive. Those things are a pain. Another one there. A metal door. Let us raise it up and move it. And here's a boulder. Well, hello, Korok. Indeed. We get a second Korok seed. Thank you, thank you. Bye-bye. Tweehee to you too. Oh, what's that? A soldier's broadsword, huh? Well, well. We can get rid of that. And get a soldier's broadsword. That is handy. Now approaching the Baij Shrine. All right. Open sesame. And let's go in. Wildlife and Koroks. Pleased to meet you, JB. The bomb trial. Well, well. Sounds like a blast. Here we'll get two runes, actually. Two types of remote bomb. One round, one cube. And of course, we can switch runes. A round remote bomb, and a cube one. The cube one is a lot less likely to roll. And you have infinite bombs, but they have to recharge. A chest. It holds a weapon. A traveler's claymore. This one's a two-hander. Blammo. Let's see now. That must be a clue, huh? Got a chest here with some amber. And here we have another, with a funnel leading to it. Just dropping the bomb. Kaboom! Another kaboom. Baij, I presume. Thank you, thank you. Another spirit orb. Number 2. Thank you, JB. Time to go. Yes, good idea. Nearly nightfall. And with remote bombs, we can blast through this. Unfortunately, bombs are not useful against guardians. Ancient Spring. We need special weaponry. Tough luck. Ooh, keys. Keys eyeball. Keys wing. Could be of some use. It appears to be a Bakoblin camp. You guys gonna go to sleep soon. You missed. No arrows, huh? Oh well. Enemies? I guess it means the bees. Fortunately, there is a hut off in the distance. Uh-huh. Recovered an arrow. Hylian shroom. Well, well, fireflies. A sunset firefly. Beautiful. Acorn. Hey there, firefly. Stumelo shroom. Those might come in handy. Hey, firefly. More Stumelo shrooms. Oh, hey. Good evening. What are you doing? Oh, okay. More Stumelo shrooms. And normal Hylian shrooms. The pot lid. Core blimey. Farmer's pitchfork. Don't think we need that. Hello, old man. What are you doing? In the morning, eh? Very well. Spicy pepper. The old man's diary. Let's read. Spicy meat and seafood fry, huh? Well, that does sound helpful. Warm doublet, huh? Oh my. Raw meat, spicy pepper, and something else. Well, well. That might be useful. More spicy pepper. Stumelo shroom. So, let's rest till morning. Good morning. A rubber drumstick? I bet it does taste better cooked. And there's the man. The man of the hour. Hello. What are you doing? Oh, I bet. Interesting idea. All right. Well then, that was a hint. We can knock down a tree to make a bridge. Very handy indeed. What are you doing? Well, well. I cooked something. I made no secret of it. The Forest of Spirits, huh? Okay. Got any tips? That does sound useful. Okay, then. The Bokoblin camp. I am not going to pester him. In fact, I think we'll fast travel back to the Shrine of Resurrection. Yes, weapon durability. A valid concern. Now his secret ingredient is fish. And we can get fish at that pond. Oh, you're here again, huh? What are you doing? Ah, yes, indeed. You can pass time at campfires. Might as well just dive in. And we're after Hyrule Bass. Some Hyrule Bass. Hey. Well, hey, fishy. I wonder. Surprise, Bass. So this secret ingredient is bass from this lake. And next we have to go to the Forest of Spirits, in search of fresh meat. There's a campfire there. More Bacoblins. Adios. Hey there, bird. Arrows, a traveler's bow, well, hello, old man. What are you doing? crouched down a bit, huh? Got any tips? A small break, huh? Aha! Another bundle of arrows. Hey there. Understood. I thought not. Let's see now. There are boar in these here hills. Not quite. A bit too far. But I got the arrow back. Crazy boars. Some more acorns. Another boar. Aha, gotcha. Raw meat. Delicious. Hyrule herbs. Well then. Time to cook up something. Spicy pepper. Raw meat and Hyrule bass. Oh. And that makes spicy meat and seafood fry. All right. Now, recipes. Might as well cook some more. And another batch. Spicy pepper seafood. Hey there, old man. I cooked something. Huh. Yes, it is. Most certainly. Ah, yes, the warm doublet. All right. The warm doublet. It'll provide some cold resistance. Sounds good, my friend. Now then. We'll head back to his hut. The Temple of Time. Ancient Shaft. Oh, hey. Ancient screw. Another ancient screw. Huh. Some more arrows. And a chest. With the traveler's bow. Well, we'll be back here later. So I might as well leave it. But I will take this. Ancient screw. More of these ruined guardians. Another ancient screw. Acorn. A bladed rhino beetle. More apples. And what is along this? Rushroom. Temporarily increase movement speed. Alright. Well, good evening. What are you doing? Oh, I bet. Thank you, kind sir. I think I'll use your bed. Hey, sir. All right. Sounds good. So, let's chop down a tree to make a bridge. A Korok leaf, huh? Well, that might be useful. Baka blooms. Well, hey. Bye-bye, Bokoblins. A Boko Spear. Now then, that appears to be a challenging climb. Some apples in this tree. However, there are some ledges we can get to. So hopefully we can make it to the top. Mushroom. Another one. Nearly there. Aha, we've made it. The Oadaim Shrine. All right. So, next time, we'll explore the Oadaim Shrine. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.